In the not-so-distant future, humanoid robots could become as common in society as smartphones are today. But with this rise comes a series of complex questions. How do we police robots? And even more importantly, how do we protect both them and the humans who own or live alongside them? Imagine a world where your lifelike AI assistant or companion is stolen, mistreated, or even hacked. Who's responsible? Is it a criminal offense, or merely damage to property? The truth is, our current legal systems aren't built to handle the blurred line between machine and sentient-like being. As humanoid robots become more emotionally intelligent, responsive, and even physically capable, new laws will have to be drafted, fast. One of the biggest challenges will be defining legal personhood for robots. Will they be seen purely as property, like your car or your phone? Or will advanced models that simulate emotion, consciousness, or autonomy be granted limited rights, perhaps similar to animals or corporations? Legal scholars are already debating whether abuse of a robot should carry penalties, especially when the abuse might reflect or reinforce violent behavior in human relationships. Then there's the question of robot ownership. If a humanoid develops its own personality through machine learning, can a human truly own it? Or should that ownership come with legal obligations, like fair treatment, maintenance, or even a kind of digital dignity clause? From a policing perspective, robots could both be victims and tools of crime. What happens if a robot is used to commit theft or assault? Is the owner liable? Or can the AI itself be held responsible if it makes autonomous decisions? This opens the door to the idea of robot accountability, a concept that might sound like sci-fi, but could be essential in high-risk sectors like security or caregiving. Regulators and lawmakers will need to craft a delicate balance, protecting human safety, preserving social ethics, and recognizing the evolving status of these machines. Whether we treat robots as tools, companions, or something in between, one thing is clear: we're heading into a legal frontier that humanity has never explored before. So, what do you think? Should robots have rights? Should abuse be a crime? And who should be held responsible when things go wrong? Let us know your thoughts in the comments below.